congratulations on this amazing show. Tell us what we can expect and who's doing what.
Well, it's a fun show and an incredible competition show and kind of the first of its kind where you see multi-generational families compete against each other with the hopes of winning $250,000 and also getting a record deal with Republic Records. But it's the ultimate family competition show, and I feel like when anyone watches the show, they're going to be in for a treat. We have everyone covering everything from country music to R&B
to polka
to mariachi, and so it is a diverse group of families up here.
Families want to sit down together and watch things together. I mean, David, you were saying like you would watch this with your family if this, you know. If you weren't on it, 100%.
I'm gonna watch it with my family now. I'm moving back in with my parents, actually.
Perfect.
When the
All
show
because
airs.
Of America's Most Musical Fan.
Yes.
I'm adopting David, and I highly encourage his love of music.
We wanted to announce it.
We're
ready.
It's a scoop just for you guys.
Yeah, congratulations, guys.
He said we wanted to announce it. We're ready.
Yeah.
Now, since you have young kids, when you're seeing the young kids up there, are you finding yourself to kind of go a little bit more into mom mode, or are you strictly, you know, sticking to the judge? Like Katy Perry, she's still sometimes a little tough on the kids.
Well, I feel every emotion as it relates to being an artist, you know, first, and then also being a mom, because for me, I think it's also saying, oh my gosh, like this is this little 9-year-old with this powerful voice and seeing how confident he is on the stage, you know, and thinking, oh, that could be my kid one day, you know. And so there's like the mom rooting for them, you know, wanting for them to like really like kill it and, you know, own the stage. And then there's also, of course, the artist in me and somewhat the judge in me as well, that kind of, you know, I have like my little technical thoughts and the natural critiques. But it definitely is a balancing act of emotions, you know, because I am a mom and I'm also an artist. So, and I want to make sure that more than anything, for what it's worth, I leave them with gems of knowledge that will help them to, you know, keep on going on in the competition or just in life in general with their dreams of being an artist. Because I've been there before, you know, hoping to have the opportunity for the world to know who I am and having to audition and knowing that whole experience and process and what that's like. So I just hope more than anything to just kind of, you know, give them, you know, nuggets of knowledge that will hopefully help them, you know, advance in the next round and so on.